Hi there. Today is Thursday, April 16, 2024. I will be speaking the English language, then I will switch to the Persian language. Last Saturday would be Saturday, April 13. The Islamic Republic of Iran fired missiles at Israel. The military assault did not cause collateral damage, but it caused some building damages. And still that one shouldn't be happening. I feel really bad. Several days later, a spokesperson for the Islamic Republic of Iran said that we warned 3 days before of launching military strike against Israel. And I remember Mike Wallace interview with the Shah of Iran. And Mike Wallace over there says that, do you know the CIA report about you? And Mike Wallace reads it for the King of Iran, and King of Iran says, like, what do you mean by this? And all of a sudden, the King of Iran says, oh, you want me to be your stooge? And that's exactly what I mean. Like, you could see the King of Iran says that Iran is a sovereign nation, is an independent nation. For those of you who cannot remember, the clerics at that time, they were saying the King of Iran was puppet of the US. Now, who is the puppet of the US? The Islamic Republic of Iran cannot move a finger unless it has a permission from the US. And this whole thing to me was very eye-opening. And from the get-go, I knew if the Israel would launch military strike, precision targeting, if it would do, like hitting the target area, the head of the state of Iran, then there would be a revolution. And the US doesn't want it, because the US needs the Islamic Republic of Iran as a bad police to sell weapons in the Middle East. It's war profiting. Okay, I will be speaking the Persian language. Pasa faravan. به همه عزیزان، شنبه گذشته جمهوری اسلامی موشک پرتاب کرد به کشور اسرائیل و این موشک ها به جایی نرسید. البته این خوشبختانه است که به جایی نرسید. دولت آمریکا میگه که به اسرائیل میگه که این حمله رو نکن. چند روز پیشم سخنگوی ملاها اومدن گفتن که یکی شما گفتش که ما 3 روز قبلش گفته بودیم. یاد مصاحبه اعلیحضرت افتادم با مایک والس، وقتی که اونجا ازش میپرسه که گزارش CIA رو خوندی، اعلیحضرت میگه این گزارش چیه. وقتی واسهش میخونه میگه که آره، تو مثلا هوادار ما نیستیم، به منافع خودت فکر میکنی. من بعد از اینکه این حادثه رخ داد واقعا فهمیدم که اون چیه. و اعلیحضرت ناراحت شد، میگه شما فکر میکنید مثلا من استوج شما هستم؟ ببینید، جمهوری اسلامی یه دونه حرکت نمیتونه بکنه بدون اینکه آمریکا رو خوشحال کرده باشه. هیچ کاری نمیتونه بکنه. و یادم میفته موقع میگفتن محمد رضا شاه پهلوی نمیدونم پاپت آمریکا سو ایناست. الان میبینیم دروغه. واقعا دیگه همه چیزو دارم. روز شادی رو واسه تون خدافز.